What's up, nerds? It's Matt and Tyler here. Tyler's on the play.
By a mountain, and I'll pass.
We both took a mulligan.
It was like
play and planes.
And the first part I drew.
Play a mountain.
I only have one.
And then I drew the filter guide.
Pass.
I will be playing. I'll save the phrase. I just think I did.
I'm gonna cast Demand Answers.
I'm just robbing this on the play.
Discard planes.
I am. Glorious
Eve. Go to my turn.
Yes.
Let's cast Magnifying Glass. Yes. Innocent bystander?
Yep.
No.
And I'm only at the 6. Rick kept 7. Mountain Goat.
He just didn't get any bombs. Like, what?
My bomb didn't
Griffin on tracker. 3-2. I'm gonna just choose nothing for exit.
Okay.
And then pass.
Well, you have to.
Come on.
Go to 18.
No, that's okay.
It's like my second.
That's if it's dealt 3 damage, you get to investigate. Okay. I'll choose that, and then each creature I control deals 1 damage to that creature.
Okay.
And then go to combat.
Yep.
Attack for 5. Pass.
Yep.
You're missing a color.
Pass.
Assemble the players, may look at the top card of your library at any time, and once per turn, I can cast a creature with power 2 or less. Let's do...
Another thing?
Mm-hmm. Play a Sanitation Automaton. Surveil 1. Look at the top card again. Pass.
Yep.
Phoenix.
Oh, yeah. 3-3 when it dies, you can collect evidence.
No. So the 2 lander got the 3 colors. Unfortunately, it stopped the 2 lander.
Sure. We're going to play
Grace and the Peak.
Sure. And I would pass.
Yep.
Woohoo!
Makeshift bind on that. When that enters, I gain 2, go to 20. And then combat, swing for 7. Put that face down, second main. And then solve the case with my instep. Pass.
Yep.
Attack for 3, 6, 9.
Lethal.
Alright. it's a night watch.
Okay.
What's better?
Sure.
Yeah. Whatever you need, you die. Melee card.
That was rough.
Yeah.
Sitting on three lands and missing color.
It wasn't good matter either.
Didn't have much going on.
Everything was black.
Oh. So even if you drew a swamp, there's still single spelling.
Yeah.
This must
second.
You return target creature.
Good.
Yep.
You have to do it when it's
time. So. Then sag it if it has
fire.
Yep.
I'll be on the play.
Yep.
Defender.
Got a rear. If it's suspected, put a 1/1 counter on it. Otherwise, suspect it right on.
Pass the turn.
That's a 3 drop. I will play Sanitation on top of the table. Enter Surveil 1. Suspect counters?
Yeah. I'll move to combat.
Yep.
Attack for
18. Oops. I'm gonna reset this. Alright. I can play him now. When it enters, look at the top 6, and I can take an enchantment. Whenever I solve a case, same.
Okay.
2, 3. 6. And whiff. Do you want a couple of those?
I do.
And then I'll attack for 2.
Yep.
And pass.
Okay.
3? No, it is just 2. Okay. No blocks.
Okay.
Go to damage.
Okay.
Okay.
Second main. Play Rock Farm, Morphe.
Okay.
And I will pass.
A gear bane or orangutan, and when it enters the battlefield, I'll destroy a terror effect. And then I'll pass.
Alright, and then you're sure to galvanize your yard, deal 3 damage. So you dead. Oh.
He has a 5-5, right?
Yes, I will move to combat.
Mm-hmm.
I will attack for 5.
Let's see what she got.
Under a charge.
Which one interest?
He gets plus 2.
Suspect it.
I'm not going to give it to him. Yeah. So, go ahead.
To itself.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll cast the chases on.
Is that the first strike thing?
Yep.
Yep. Like everything dies.
And that's turn.
How many forests?
Some bold players. With a top card, once each turn, I cast a creature with power 2 or less on the top.
Alright, no. Four,
four. I'll go to my second main.
Okay.
Pass.
Okay. Sorry. Nothing I do about it. So investigate.
Yep.
And then
make
it
much.
Yep. That's
turn.
Yeah, the worst part about it is you have to reveal them. It's like, I don't know what that does. So, mill
yeah,
card.
No blocks.
Okay, no blocks. No blocks.
Right. 5.
Yep, 5.
Go to 11.
Right, second main. 5. Offender at large. Yeah. Power 1. I can cast it.
Four cards. Don't use one of them. So
kill my guy.
That would be synergistic deck, so I might as well be playing a bunch of cons.
It overrings it.
I'm playing Popper.
And then it'll tap for an extra one.
What?
And actually, I could have
overrings
because
I assume
you
would have
other
enemies.
Three.
Play lamplight.
You
don't
have to die.
I will.
Yeah.
Yeah, move to combat, block the five, take five.
I ain't gonna
okay,
play.
So you had a,
go
you would add a green
oh,
and
yeah.
one of any color?
Yes.
Is that this
yes.
is?
I mean,
no.
Pass
the turn.
And you turn.
Yeah.
Set.
Yep.
Draw, take a peek.
Pump it, so take six.
Yeah.
Go to two.
Last turn.
Take a peek. Cast that off the top. Clue. I'm actually just going to use the clue. Demand answers. Sacrifice the clue.
Okay.
So draw
yeah,
two.
There's no point in paying the collect evidence because there won't be. Alright, so we'll null a card. This goes to five. Sacrifice this.
So it wouldn't matter if it was
okay.
good anyways.
So,
yeah,
yeah it's not counting any of the sets that are
yeah, it's not
quite
as good as
it or anything like that, which is
okay, yeah,
where
so
I went wrong. I went to the MTG
yeah.
with you,
so
we're together. So, they specifically wanted an expansion sets that are not counted that can be counted as a base for.
I'll just grab the dog and die. The dog can yeah.
Destroy target tag creature on the menace creature.
Okay.
And then I will play Inside Source.
Stay at two. Woop woop.
Second main. You're in on up here.
Okay.
Also play. Enters that.
Now it's probably over for me. Go to my turn.
Yep.
Deke. Thank you. guess pass. I think I had a way out anyways, but yeah, you hit a lot of threats there. Yes. All right, game three. Figured when you attacked and I did all the blocks that your line was just pumping the dude with a counter. I wasn't sure if you'd have like one or more pump spells.
Yeah.
But now I know.
Now I know you got it. Sun is coming right through the wheel in my face. Do the effect you could pick.
No,
it's like cost, right?
Yeah, it'll usually explain it.
It's that one. Interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not the
effect. Yeah, that's why that's good.
So this guy will draw two.
Yeah.
Play this guy.
Pass turn. I will discard a mountain.
But no, draw two. I mean, it's just not. I have very few ways of creating.
I have a couple, which is
three damage.
Oh. So it doesn't. Yeah.
But bringing it forth when
you die. I lose three.
Combat. Three. It's got one power. Yep. And then you make a detective.
Okay. So it's just a flying
pass. It's a full flying.
Not on my watch. Exactly.
That.
Yep.
So we just have to do this to destroy that.
Oh, that is an artifact, isn't it?
Yeah. That's what I was like. I can kill with this.
I will block. Equip it.
Mm-hmm.
Detective cost. So.
3-4.
I will pass turn. Combat.
just gonna turn it up. Okay.
6, 12, 8.
Double blocking. We'll take
up. You don't have to fly, right?
Nope.
I will attack.
Yeah, I'm.
Don't know what it does.
I mean, if it's a 3, you
guys will pass.
If it comes back,
I'll
do
what?
Go ahead.
It's more specifically like beforehand, I was like, okay, I can just throw these two in front and it'll kill it as well. But now I have to choose between sacrificing my flyer to it.
Slice of the shadows, and I will give that creature minus two until I'm done.
You're just gonna have that 2 for what?
Mm. Alright. Move to combat.
Yeah, throw Delny in front of it. Take 3, 6.
Attack.
That's a 3-4, correct?
When I was inspector.
I will double block it.
Wait, does
it
see?
Yes, when he dies.
Yeah.
Yes, you can do 4 damage.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's like.
Yeah. The rage card again.
To make a detective.
Yep.
Yep. So this will die. I'll make a detective, which I don't have the token for.
Oh, I get the detective.
When he dies, I get a detective.
Oh, you do? Oh,
yeah.
Okay, so we both get detectives.
Yeah.
It works out.
So we both get detectives.
Okay, so that falls off.
Yep.
Take 2?
Yeah. It was 16.
2?
Yeah. I'll pass the turn.
It's a legit.
Thopter's detective, and then Surreal 2. Getting both of them. I will point out now, I have no cards. I have right. 9 lands in play and 2 are in my
hand. Curious. Crack the clue.
All
I've been drawing. I get a 4.
I will.
I was actually going to play Yaris next turn. So. It's unfortunate that Yaris literally just synergizes with nothing in my deck.
I'll attack with my
three disguising creatures.
Take it.
Alright, I'll pass.
Gonna be honest, I didn't have not my much. That was game for me.
Oh, for sure. Because I was gonna.
Yeah.
Make
yeah. Just like, I want it
so bad.
So bad. Thinking cast.
Oh, well, yeah, word, sorry.
I was thinking, I was like, yeah, no,
move to combat.
See, I'm thinking, I have a dive
block.
Second main. Wow.
Yep.
These guys.
Pass. I figured it was a dog, but.
There's a couple of people like
2 minutes.
That plan, how about the two and the 3-1? I was actually planning on that turn. Like if you swung with everything, it was just like, okay. With the dogs in front of the 6-2, kill the dragon with not my watch, and then put the 3-1 in the 2-2. Five.
Attack for five.
And I don't have a board anymore, but neither does he.
Well, that's why I didn't.
Yeah. I'll block your
the trade there.
Don't
yeah.
Play this card here, so
oh, that's large. The 5-4 dude. Okay.
That's
my take 3?
Yep.
Second main. Cast the orangutan. I will destroy the thinking cap. And I'll pass.
Rumble.
Okay.
move to combat. Back to 4.
I'm gonna galvanize the
combat.
Just 3 damage. I don't like it. Kill him.
Just block that guy.
Okay.
Take 2. I was thinking if I draw a land, I can play it. If I draw another land, then I can play it. But if I draw 2 lands in a row, terrible anyways, right?
Yeah, I was like, play the Yagras because the double flag in there. Even though I had this guy.
Yeah.
I was just like, I can't do it. Like, it was the same thing.
It's the land searcher.
Gotcha.
Right, like, I have 8 mountains. Actually, I have 7 planes, but I also have 3 white.
Sure.
And then 3. Like,
I am not having fun right now.
It should be enough.
It's that 40 first card.
Yeah. No, I'm playing 40.
Oh, okay.
Cast an instant or sorcery, choose one. That spell gains death touch and lifelink. Create a 2/2 imp. When this dies, deals 2 damage to each opponent. Alright.
God, that's so terrible. No, no, okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Combat. Stack for 4.
Take 2.
He's dealt 3 damage. So if he
falls
2/2 or 1/2,
sure.
12.
I don't get to do that.
Pass.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah.
Go to 12. And it doesn't work.
Damn it.
This is like the one niche card case.
Oh,
and it
yep.
doesn't
I'm
actually work against that card. Sure.
Or which is
block.
Stupid.
Okay.
Okay. Yep. Get the call.
Trade.
Okay.
And you'll find out why now.
It's turn
well,
10.
And then,
I have honest land. I don't know if it's actually turn 10.
Sure. I can now get to double white.
Ghostly prison.
Never any.
Yeah, I got one.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
All
right, end of your turn.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
I'll attack
prison.
Reason
I wasn't supposed to play white.
Yep. Down to 1.
Sure. Because it would have turned off, and then.
Oh, yeah, it would still be an anvil.
Right, but it would turn off the ping ability, which is, like, a bunch of my stuff.
Pass.
Small guys.
Yeah.
But now that I don't have it...
Yeah.
I'm trying to line up Craig's red with the sun in the window.
No.
That's why I'm leaning funny.
It's under your control, so it doesn't matter. It's gotta be under your control.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Okay.
It's probably terrible.
Yep.
Okay.
You don't name anything, it's just...
You have a bunch of 1/1s.
Yeah.
One power creature.
One, yeah, 1/X's, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to combat.
Alright. Yep, go
I guess I'll give that a shot.
Play to your outs, right?
Yep. I will play shock. And I will target your big blocker.
Okay. 2 damage marked on it.
I will give it the spell Death Touch Lifelink.
So
go okay.
I do
yep. Go to
3.
Can you
and
have,
I misplayed that.
Can you hit me with the 2?
It's a long line.
Block line.
Alright.
Yeah. Last ditch effort, swing out.
Yeah, pay two for each creature.
That's fair, so I can attack with two of my creatures. So I will leave these two not attacking.
That's the end of your turn.
First, I will make a clue. And then I will crack the clue to draw a card. Wasn't shocked. I guess just because I will block there and take five.
Okay.
Go to seven.
Sounds good.
Thopter death in the air.
Yep, Thopter death in the air.
Alright, yeah, if you shocked one of them, you go to one on my next turn.
Yep.
Yeah.
And I forgot about ghostly person right away.
Yeah. Yeah, and then see what my draw would have been. That would have actually been lethal, even if you took the shocking, because I would have put a counter on it.
Yeah,
man, that was a lot of lands for me. Those were good games, though.
Oh, yeah.
GG's.